camera hai hi nahi abhi, you're talking to me. Camera
exactly. So dimag mein hai na, so just give me some time before you know it comes all. So what is it all about?
Well, you have to say good thing.
Is it working? Okay.
So mere liye nikal lo abhi.
Haan nikal do
par abhi bhi thoda ye to ho hi raha hai.
Patna bade utro
tu out rakhu
matlab 5 minute.
Okay chal.
I wait, let me think about it.
So I'll just continue. You don't have to like.
Do you just wish them good luck?
Oh, damn it. Can we do it again?
पूजा बचपन से ही बहुत लविंग है और लविंग इन फुल फैमिली, सबसे लव करती है और सब बड़े छोटे उसको बहुत प्यार करते हैं बिकॉज शी लव्स एवरीवन.
अबाउट पूजा, ऑल आई कैन से टू स्टार्ट विथ इज दैट शी इज ऑलवेज बीन अ लविंग चाइल्ड सिंस यू नो हर चाइल्डहुड एंड एज सिस्टर्स वी एक्चुअली ऑलवेज fought since childhood. I mean, I think till date we always keep fighting like cats and dogs, but apart from that there is another bonding of course that as sisters we share. I think we are really open with each other and we've helped each other out whenever required to go out or anything like that. So always supported, and she is a person who will not really, Pooja is a person who doesn't really bring out her emotions and show it to people, but she is a very very emotional and a caring person. So I remember in my wedding she didn't really cry out and there were no tears there, but the next day morning she called me and she's like, are you okay, is everything okay? So that's Pooja.
She's a very very bindas girl, and I would like to say that she's my partner in crime, and a lot of things that I can talk to Pooja is something I don't wish to talk with Bhakti, and Pooja is something that I, you know, really can relate to. She's not my blood sister, but then at the end of the day, if me and Bhakti weren't destined to get married, Pooja would have been my sister for sure. That's Pooja for me. That's Pooja for me for sure. We both are really, you know, on the same page, and Pooja and I think alike. So yeah, that's Pooja for me.
Story. I think around 8 to 9 years back, we met at the salon. I was with Tony and Guy. I'm a hairstylist and a makeup artist. So he came for a haircut to me, and that's how it started.
And my thoughts have turned to questions now.
And the strange part is, he came there because of his dad. His dad came to Tony and Guy first and he suggested.
So the next day I went, got a haircut from her, and that's the first time I met Pooja. And I immediately found her really cute. And I was like, I have to ask this girl out.
He used to message me later. He tried asking me out for dates and stuff, but I ignored him for like few months, and then probably we started. But yeah, we are dating since 4 years now.
So what I like about Pooja the most is that she's really balanced and quite a mature person, which is the complete opposite of me. So I like that she's able to balance out those qualities, which, I mean, I can see qualities in her that I wish I had. So I'm more of an extremist. I'm either really passive or I'm completely wild and crazy. And she's able to balance that side out of me completely.
Sometimes I see the journey back there.
First date, as I said, he asked me like quite a few times for dinner, lunch, but I kept saying no because it was too awkward for me to go immediately like that. Then one fine day he sent me a picture of this ice cream platter. It was Haagen-Dazs ice cream platter, and I love sweets and desserts and ice creams. So I just couldn't say a no. I was like, I have to go for this. I can't say a no. Ladka kaisa bhi ho, mujhe ice cream ke liye to jana hai.
After 4 years, I don't know how it happened, but we decided to take the next step and we started dating. And that went on for 3 to 4 years. And now we're here today.
मुझे विवेक अच्छा लगा. वो भी शांत लड़का है. मिल उसका स्वभाव भी बहुत अच्छा लगा मुझे. मुझे पूजा जैसा ही विवेक लगा कि तुम सीधा मुझे को लग गया हाँ हाँ he's a correct person for Pooja and for family also.
Pooja, well, she's a really down-to-earth person, really simple in her needs or demands, not really a high-maintenance person, which is always great. And it's always a joy to have her around. She balances out Vivek perfectly because Vivek is more of an extremist. He likes to do things to the maximum. And Pooja, she's able to balance him out when he goes out of bounds. And that's what makes them, you know, the perfect couple, because she pulls him back in line. And that's why I think their relationship has worked for so long.
I gel along with all the family members really well. So I'm quite happy. I don't feel awkward or anything. I don't feel out of the place. Absolutely fine. I think so is with Vivek. He's also gelled with my family. We don't feel anything that he's a Christian and I'm a Hindu. Nothing at all.
I'm excited to be part of a Gujarati family. I want to see something different. I want to experience something new. And yeah, Gujaratis are just super fun to be with. So yeah, that should be good.
We're living in the moment. We're doing as the best we can, trying to coordinate things. But up till now, it's been great. I can't wait for it to begin at 7 p.m. And we'll see how it goes from there. We have our sangeets. Hopefully all the dances go well. If they do, it'll be a great marriage. If they don't, it'll be a funny marriage. So it'll be great either way.
So we're quite excited for the sangeet. I'm looking forward to the sangeet the most.
Love has grown over the years. Started with liking. In fact, we started with friends. 4 to 5 years, we were just friends. And then it changed into a lot of liking. And now it's reached that stage of love, I think, because I'm getting married to him finally.
Morning light, breaking through the eastern hills, just you and me, while the earth stands still. Dashboard dreams of what could be in the great unknown. We have no map, we got no plans, just open road. Say you'll stay with me forever, say you'll be my only love.
Vivek, I can't believe it's the day has come. It has been a crazy journey till now. 8 years we've gone through, and I'm sure we'll get through many more years together. I want to thank you for coming into my life and making me feel so special about this whole thing. And you're an amazing person. I am looking forward to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you, Vivek. And yeah, good luck to both of us for our new future, new beginning. And don't worry, we'll get through it together. This open
door, this empty. So Miss Pooja Baldev Lazarus, I genuinely love you for who you are. You're a genuine human being, and you've just changed my life around completely. Not just the getting married part, but you've made me a much better person. You've made me more mature. You've just brought out the best qualities in me. And I'm just super glad that I met you. And I don't know what I would do without you. So I love you, Pooja.
Say you stay with me forever. Say you be my only love.
Vivek as your younger brother and Pooja as your most frequent third wheel, I wish you the best in life, and I hope that everything goes well and you live as long and happy as possible.
Vivek and Pooja, aap dono bahut bahut khush raho zindagi mein, bahut aage badho, bahut unnati karo.
Just wishing Vivek and Pooja all the very best, and I'm sure you're going to have the best of life ahead, and at the end of the day, just kill it, just rock it, go ahead.
So Vivek and Pooja, all the very best for this new phase of life. I know you both are going to rock it.
Have fun, guys.
Jo bhi hoga, par Pooja uske liye to khush hai na. Theek hai, main to prepare thi main pehle se ki akeli rahungi. उसको कुछ भी बोलते तो कूल मामा ऐसे करती है उसको भी.
Thank you guys, Silverguns Entertainment, one of the best people ever. I've totally enjoyed with them. Amazing work, amazing job, excellent job. Thank you guys, you guys are amazing. Thank you.
Why do I love her? I've been trying to figure that out.